Well, we know how COVID affects the lungs. Let's talk more about what we know at this point about how it affects the heart. Joining us now is Dr. Aneesh Tolat. He's a cardiac electrophysiologist and director of the ablation at Hartford Healthcare Heart and Vascular Institute. Doctor, welcome back.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Always good stuff. I like the studio, the room you're in too, that OR. We're almost a year into COVID in Connecticut. What can you tell us about COVID's effect on the heart, what we know today?
Well, we've learned a lot in the last year about COVID and the heart, COVID in general. I think that there are a few things that we've learned over the past year that are really important for people to hear. I think one of them is that we know that COVID during the acute infection can cause blood clots, and these blood clots can cause heart attacks and strokes. We now know that the blood clots are related to the inflammatory response and the production of antibodies during that response. Now, we also know that the inflammatory response involves the muscle of the heart, can cause scarring, which then can cause arrhythmias, including arrhythmias from the upper and the lower chambers of the heart. And finally, we've learned also that patients who have recovered from COVID can have symptoms with elevated heart rate, palpitations, and tachycardia.
I have a friend who had a blood clot and had a stroke and got saved, and now he's a long hauler. So let's talk about symptoms of these so-called long haulers who've had COVID.
Yeah, so long haulers, and I think people have really, this has really kind of gained some traction, and people are aware of this, that once you recover from the acute infection, you may have ongoing symptoms. Some studies estimate anywhere from as low as 10% of patients to as high as about 80% of patients will continue to have symptoms, and those symptoms can include headaches, cough, weakness, fatigue, shortness of breath. And for the heart in particular, these symptoms can involve palpitations, chest pain, as well as the shortness of breath.
Mm. All right, let's talk about the COVID Recovery Center with Hartford Healthcare. You're helping patients with ongoing heart issues. Tell us how it works.
Yeah, the COVID Recovery Center is really a way of helping patients who are now having difficulty after their COVID infection. And by calling the Access Center, they're screened by primary care providers and sent on through a multidisciplinary approach, where we have specialists from every type of specialty you can imagine involved. For the heart team that we have here at Hartford Healthcare, we have a team of cardiologists throughout the state who are really committed to helping patients after COVID. And they're really becoming experts in their own right with helping these patients. So they stand ready to help with a number of different diagnostic tests and treatment therapies.
Doctor, quick last question. Your advice to people with the vaccine available?
Absolutely. The vaccine is so important for people to take, not only for ourselves, but for other people, for the elderly, that if we really want to beat this virus, we have to work together. And the only way we're going to get rid of this virus and really have a normal life again is to all really get vaccinated.
All right, Dr. Aneesh Tolat, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you.